Hello friends, here is how you can create a flowchart in Microsoft Word 2007. Open Word 2007. Click on the Insert tab, go to the Illustrations group, and click Shapes. Select any shape in the flowchart section. Create the shape in the document by clicking and dragging the mouse. Insert more shapes from the Insert Shapes group to complete the flowchart layout. Select the desired shapes and align them by pressing the Ctrl key on your keyboard. Now go to the Arrange group, click Align, and choose the alignment option of your choice. To add lines and arrows in the flowchart, in the Insert Shapes group, select the line or arrow shape. You can create the shape by clicking and dragging the mouse. Repeat the same process to create more lines or arrow shapes in the flowchart. To add text in a shape, select any shape and then right-click on it. Click Add Text and then type the text in the selected shape. Repeat the same process to type text in other shapes of the flowchart. Select the text box and then go to Home tab and choose the Font and Paragraph options. Follow the same procedure to change the font and paragraph options in other text boxes of the flowchart. To change the style of text box in the flowchart, select the text box and then click on the Format tab. Open the Text Box Styles menu and choose the desired option. Repeat the same process to change the style of other text boxes in the flowchart. Hope this was easy. Thanks for watching.